Alright, but yeah. Like, I can't say enough about Future Soldier. It just looks incredible. So we got that going on. And then the guy from Ubisoft came out and he announced that all Tom Clancy titles from here on out will have Kinect features in them. They're really pushing the Kinect, and I will say that I'm very impressed with the Kinect at this point. Like, it used to be pretty dumb, but, you know, this is what I was waiting for. I'm like, you know, the Kinect has a lot of potential. I'm gonna wait till something cool comes out for it. Because, like, you know, I had played on the Kinect before, and it was fun. Like, it was just a lot of fun. But I was like, you know, this is kind of like the Wii, where I don't have people over to my house all the time, where I would want to have a Wii, because the Wii is such a good party console. It's like, you know, you're going to have a bunch of people over, have a Wii. But the Kinect, I felt like, was the same thing, but a little better. It was like, you know, if you're going to have a party, have the Kinect, because the Kinect just has way more fun going on. And now, though, the Kinect has some features that, like, I'm even interested in. Like, actual features that could be very, very good. It was awesome. Yeah, like, the Kinect, like, was looking really cool. So, Xbox Live stuff, you know, they've got all them voice commands for Kinect, but I think that already exists, but since I don't have a Kinect, I don't know for sure. I'm pretty sure that it still has all the voice commands, but they have a new partnership with YouTube, and as terrible as it is, the Bing search engine is now available. And what that's going to do is that, since now they're gonna have all sorts of new partnerships, like YouTube, Hulu Plus, stuff like that, and having them. Jesus, I need to heal up. You know, 'cause right now there's like something like hundreds of thousands of things available for download on Xbox, like in terms of TV shows and games. But there's going to be so much more. They're talking like hundreds of millions of, you know, content available for download. So they were talking, they're like, well, what we're gonna do with this is, the Bing search engine, you say things, you know, like Xbox, Bing, Harry Potter, and it pulls up any Harry Potter games that are available for download or DLC for them. It searches pretty much throughout the Xbox library of downloadable stuff for anything to do with Harry Potter. Games, movies, music, anything to do with Harry Potter, it searches for. And pulls it up. It was a fairly quick service. Like, at first, he said, she was like, in the demo, she was like, you know, Xbox, she was like, Xbox Lego, or Xbox Bing Lego. And, like, at first, it kind of took a while, so I was like, alright, and then they searched for another one, and it was much, much faster. So, it was really cool. Also, I think this is kind of cool. UFC fights will be available. to download. And I love the UFC fights. Alright, you know what? This gun is awesome, so I'm gonna take it. But that sells for a lot, so I'm gonna drop like this or something. Yeah. Anyway. UFC fights you'll be able to download. Which means, like the UFC pay-per-view fights, but they have like things where you can like try and predict the outcome. Like you can say, you know, it's gonna go this many rounds, outcome will be by knockout, or it's gonna go the full length and outcome will be by judges, and here's gonna be the winner, you know, like stuff like that. And then you get points based on your guessings, and you know, you leaderboards and stuff like that with friends. You know, the standard Xbox thing. I'm probably going to want that. Alright, I can sell all of this. Because now I'm getting to the point in the game where I'm going to have one of each kind of elemental weapon. Alright, so let's buy this. It's going to take the place of probably this, even though this was a really nice find. I mean, that's a good SMG right there. Because I gotta have the double anarchy just for... Right, now I've got my elemental kinds of weapons. I just need to get the good versions, but these'll do. Yeah, so the UFC fights thing was pretty cool. What am I stuck on? Oh my god, that's really irritating. Yeah, so now, yeah, I took notes. If you just heard a page turning, that's because I totally took notes. Anyway, now we got Gears of War 3. Now, it was just kind of dumb. It was like, yep. That's Gears of War, alright. And that was that. It was like, that this is a Gears of War game. Alright, any questions? It really... Like, I've heard people defend it, you know, like... Oh, people are like, oh, it's the same exact game. It's like, you know... Like, Gears 1 was cool. Gears 2 really did improve on it. But it was just kind of still like, alright, that was pretty much Gears 1.